Hello! In this video I will show you step by step how to set up a proxy server in the Human Emulator program. This is a kind of advanced browser that can repeat any of your user actions on your computer. And with a configured proxy you can also hide your real IP and hide browser traces. I will show you how to do this. First, download Human Emulator and install it on your computer. Run it. Now you need the Quick Start tab. Click on it. Find Quick Start in the list of options. Click on the plus. In the menu that opens, double-click on Create a new script. You will see a window for a new script. After the required commands, enter the command to set your proxy. This command will be in the video description, so you can copy and paste it. This command specifies the IP and port separated by a colon. Enter your IP and port in the same format. Below you have a command to which site to go to. By default, this is Google. But in order to check that the IP of your PC has really changed, instead of Google, specify the site "What is my IP?". This command is also in the description. After you have entered everything, run the script by clicking the green button above. If everything is entered correctly, then on the right side you will see the IP that you specified, and this will be the IP of your PC. This means that the IP has been changed and now you can safely use the program and not leave traces on the network. If on the right side you will see your own IP, then the most likely the IP that you typed is not working. So enter another one and run the script. That's all. Use it.